Hey guys, how you doing? Welcome to my reaction channel. I hope you all having a fantastic day. If it's your first time here, welcome on board. So today I have for you a group called Dion and The Delmonts, and they've got a song called I Wonder Why. I just did a song by this Dion guy called Run Around Sue, and this song is from 1958 and it's called I Wonder. So let's go check this out. Fantastic stuff, man. I love the guys, you know, that they're singing and they're doing this amazing dance as well. You know, the choreography, fantastic. Like I said to you, right, you know, when I heard the previous song, Run Around Sue, I thought they sound like a group to me. And I think they are a group. I think that was a mistake when they just credited him as Dion alone for that Run Around Sue song. This is amazing, you know, the singing and dancing at the same time. That's talent, guys, man. I love this. Fantastic. You can see all the girls going crazy, you know. So these guys are doing something right. They got a huge girl following. And then once you have that, man, you know, the job is done. You know, beautiful stuff. Like I said to you, I am so impressed by the dancing and the singing at the same time. And fantastic. Sharp looking guys as well. Look at the outfits, you know. And this was 1958. You know, beautiful stuff. Dion and the Delmonts, I Wonder Why. When you see that, right, there's nothing to wonder about this guy's talents. You know, they are talented. I enjoy that. You know, I love the dancing and the singing. You know, I love the outfits, the image. You know, I love the fact that they had all these girls in the audience singing along to them. So this was a song that really, really got to the people, especially the young ones. And all those young ones are mamas and papas and grandmas and grandpas today. So hi guys. Fantastic. I don't know if the song, you know, did find its way over the pond here to the UK. In the States, from what I can see here, it was huge. It's got over 12 million people here who've seen the video so far. And when you consider that the song was like done in 1958 and you still got this many people watching, that would tell you something. Fantastic stuff. So that's my second song of Dion now. I would still like you guys to tell me if I was right or wrong to suggest that that song, Run Around Sue, was done by him and the group as opposed to him by himself. You know, I'm sure you guys will let me know. Thank you for stopping by. I hope you enjoyed this. I thank you guys who keep coming by. Let's keep on doing this. Stay cool and stay safe out there, and I shall see you all at the next stop. Bye-bye.